Hold on me. Hold on me. Just wait me. Please wait me a minute. Please wait me a minute. Hang on me. Hang on me. Okay, hello. Today, so I'm going to show you different ways to say wait. How can I say wait? When I want somebody waiting for me. Yes, how can I say wait? When I want somebody waiting for me. When I talk to my friend or somebody and I want them to waiting for me. How many ways that we can say wait? How many ways that we can say wait? Okay, today I'm going to show you about different ways to say wait. How many ways that we can say wait? How many ways that we can say wait? Yes, we have many ways to say wait. Let me show you. Yes, if you want somebody waiting for you, you have many ways to say wait. Hold on me. Yes, hold on me. It means wait. Just wait me. Just wait me. It means wait. Please wait me. Please wait me. Hang on me. Hang on me. It's the same meaning. Hang on me. It's the same meaning. Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. It means wait. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. It means wait. Wait a minute. Let me see. Yes, let me see. It means the same way. Just wait. Yes, let me see. Bear with me. Bear with me. Bear with me. It means don't go away from me. Yes, don't go away from me. It means the same meaning, wait. Bear with me. Bear with me. Yes. All in good time. All in good time. Yes, it means wait. The last one, not so far. Yes, the last one, not so far. Yeah, you can use one word that you like to use for your daily life. You can choose one that you like to use it and you use it for your daily life. Yes, it is the different ways to say wait. Okay, thank you for watching my short video. If you want to learn more, please subscribe to my channel. Yes, YouTube Sreysaw channel. Thank you. See you next video.